Ingredients. Begin by preparing your glass. Take a lime wedge and run it along the rim of a rock glass to moisten it. Fill a cocktail shaker with ice. Pour in 2 ounces of 1800 tequila. Finally, includes 0.5 ounces of simple syrup to balance the flavors. Shake the mixture vigorously for about 30 seconds. Sip and savor your refreshing creation, and let the flavors transport you to a Mexican paradise. Ready to enjoy a wonderfully crafted 1800 tequila?